So remember when stitching a casing to put twill tape through, you have to stitch it, make the stitches very close to the edge. That way you have enough room to thread the safety pin through. Remember, so we have a safety pin here and we're going to be threading that through. So you have to make sure that your casing is big enough to accommodate that safety pin. And then as for the hem, you can just kind of fold it over and stitch it right in the middle.